More breaking news now out of Winston-Salem, where the fire department is on scene of a fuel diesel spill involving a tractor trailer. As you can see here, this is causing one lane to be backed up there. This is happening along Highway 421 north at Silas Creek Parkway. Right now, crews are really trying to stop the spill from moving even further. It is unclear if anyone was hurt or how long this will take to clean up.